Hello!
And welcome.
We're in Astroneer. This is a space planetary exploration sandbox game. Yeah, I fucking love it. I believe this was fully released on Steam 3 days after my birthday.
Oh yeah.
You remember? And then you bought it for me when it was still in early access.
We just weren't.
We last played this last year, in May. And there's been a bunch of updates since then, and we decided to get back on it. And we haven't done a video in a while, so we're like, you know what? Let's play this.
All right, try joining my game.
Oh yeah, I forgot. We have the retro suit because of the.
Yeah, and it's my.
Because we got it in early access.
And I fucking love it.
I see the waypoint.
I don't see you though.
Here I
come.
Oh,
I see you. Oh my god. Coming up fast.
Hello there.
Just demolish the freaking landing pad.
Blah!
Don't leave. I don't want to be stuck down here with him. Alright, we shall get started.
Yes. Holy shit.
That's kind of important for oxygen.
Oh, we got the oxygenator.
There we go.
Wow, I can't believe I remembered that name. Oh yeah, the camera movement is really weird.
Oh yeah.
Very flighty. You're wearing the retro suit?
Yeah.
I think we have the same colors on.
We do, from Desla.
And the visor.
Oh yeah.
Hold on, I'll make it like Portal. And I'll be orange and you'll be...
Oh yeah.
Where... I know I have heavy... Sure it is. There we go, orange and blue.
Perfect.
Oh, it's like our channel colors too!
Oh, it is!
How does one... Here we go.
I just gotta relearn the game for a second.
Resin, my guy. So they added jetpacks.
Mm-hmm.
What? How does one obtain jetpack?
That we must find out.
Oh, yeah, I feel like we'll die. We'll die using jetpacks because we're dumb.
Will.
Remember the ash cave?
Y'all, the bunker you made.
Yeah, to hide out in storms because we both couldn't be in the shelter.
Yeah. That was so long ago when storms
were. Storms don't exist anymore?
I don't think so.
Really? Oh, oxygen exists and I'm about to die.
Yeah, you kinda need to move here.
The research station?
It was being printed out.
Does it need to be placed on a platform, or can it exist by itself?
It needs to be placed on one.
Alright, I put it on the platform. I'll start researching the plant here.
You can really see the world from here. So there's one west.
What are you looking at?
The prism. I can see its beam of light. It's really far.
But you can't see the prism itself?
No, I can't.
Ah, I fell in a cave, fucker!
The mountains are in the way. Ow. Let's get Zero deaths.
We need a buggy before we start venturing out that far.
Yeah. Probably start off with a scouting buggy. Like the ones that can't hold things but have like great charge. Hi, Fred. I just passed you.
Sliding down a mountain.
Oh, this cave is like really
We gained 43 bites.
Yeah, the cave is just fine. Nothing there.
What should we research first?
Let's there might be some good stuff.
Power cells.
We should probably get like portable. Some alternative powers to get to strengthen our
solar sandals.
Glow sticks.
What?
Glow sticks. Let's research glow sticks first. They're more down.
Where? Which?
It's in the backpack tier. If you keep going down, you'll find them. They look like tethers. Holographic figurine.
We already made holes everywhere here, babe.
Yeah.
Don't you hate when you place tethers too close together? Killer plants.
I think those are still a thing. Just be glad we haven't encountered one yet.
I would hope so, because there's like nothing else that can kill you except for fall damage.
Yeah.
I want to actually fight shit. But all we do is just dig them out of the ground because they're weeds.
They literally are.
Not the good type of weed.
Bagel type?
Bros does not support good drug use.
Oh, that.
Just to clarify.
That amount.
We do not support the smokage of herbal substances. Or any substances, because smoking kills you. Believe me, I know.
Yeah.
I'm dead, and I smoked. I found a battery.
I found a lot of stuff. There's a lot of power where I am. But the bad thing is I'm gonna die. Yeah.
I found debris. We need the shredder.
Sweet oxygen. I see you, Orion.
Ah, fucker! Holy shit!
You okay?
That scared the fuck out of me!
What happened? I'm coming.
Fucking Venus. Okay. Venus flytrap, motherfucker. Holy shit.
Hold on over there.
Come over here. I didn't even think these were alive.
Did you get too close to them?
Yeah, okay, closer.
Fuck!
Scared the shit out of me.
That shit's dead.
Oh, you know, I like how my first instinct is to go to a mountain.
It was, though. Now that you think about it.
Some things never change.
They really don't. Here, come over here, look what I found.
Ooh, what are you?
What'd you find?
Oh, this is hard to mine stuff.
Rocks.
Whoa. Where are you?
Over here. I gotta show you something I found. Might tickle your fancy.
Tickle my fancy?
Yeah.